Hey mga Ka Bling, welcome back to Station ni Bling-Bling channel. Sa video na to po, ipakikita ko kung paano tayo mag-check or checking the status of your hard disk or HDD or pwede ring SSD. So makikita dito kung anong condition na, anong health niya, ano na performance ng hard disk niyo. So tara, samahan niyo ako. So, sobrang basic lang po nito. All you need to do is to open your Google Chrome. For sure, meron kayong internet. If wala, kawawa. Need talaga niyo, talaga na yun. So, basically, go to google.com. And then, the tool I'm going to use is Sentinel po. Sentinel po ang palagi kong ginagamit sa pag-check ng hard disk or SSD. So ito po yung software na ginagamit ko. I'm using the free tool. I'm using the free one since okay para sa akin, okay naman yung free. Hindi naman gaano yung pwede yung pwede naman yung premium if meron kang pera, you can buy now. Ito yung Sentinel, ito yung website nila. You can download the different setup, the professional Sentinel at hard disk. Yun yun, iba't-iba. Visit ka lang sa website nila. Ito yung website nila. So, download. Palagi kong dinadownload itong Sentinel Professional na setup. So, kung meron kayong pera, pwede rin. You can buy a license. Ito. It costs around 49.95 euros or katumbas ng $53 US dollars. So, mag-antay muna tayo na matatapos itong pina-download na Sentinel ko. So, tapos na natin na-download yung Sentinel. So, open yung folder na location folder kung saan na-download yung Sentinel. So, ito yon. So, i-extract lang muna natin. Install the .exe file. So, install lang. So, yon. Okay. Tapos next ka lang. Tapos I accept the agreement. So next lang. Basically yun lang. It's up to you if you want to create an icon or a quick launch icon. So next. Next, install. Okay, we'll just wait if mapifinish off na to. Yun lang. So, sobrang easy lang. So after that, finish launch hard disk Sentinel. So yun. Installed na. So, it's up to you. If meron, if premium account yung binili mo, or pwede yung i-enter mo yung registration key. If free one lang, pwede mo yung close. So, ito yung interface ng software na hard disk Sentinel. So, basically, meron akong tatlong storage devices nga na naka-install sa PC ko. Isang SSD. Ito yun. SSD at dalawang hard disk. Ito yan. So ito meron siyang performance 100, excellent. So health and performance 100% yung isang hard disk ko. Ito ay Western digital na hard disk. Itong hard disk na to matagal na to sa akin, since 2010 ata to. Itong hard disk na to Western digital. At ito rin, matagal na rin ito sa akin. May 81% na lang sa health, yung isang Western Digital ko. At ito rin, Kingston, which is bagong-bago pa to. Iwan ko kung bakit 83% na lang. Hindi talaga reliable nowadays yung Kingston na SSD. So, ito yun. Excellent at good na lang. So, sa performance, excellent. Health is excellent. Is good. So 83%. If meron kong hard disk na performance still 100% but yung health is below 10% na, I think kailangan nyo na yung palitan kasi it will cause some errors or problems on your PC. usually hindi na mag-open yung Windows nyo, or it will cause you some lag time or lag hours on your, or lagging on your PC. So you may surf around using the tool. Usually ang ginagawa ko lang dito, i-check ko lang yung performance and health ng hard disk ko or SSD, yun lang i-check ko. At yung mga if yung ganito yung health na kaltas na yung 100%, i-check ko rin yung ano yung descriptions kung bakit 81% na lang or below 100% na lang. So ito yun. So meron rin siyang mga power on, yung lifespan niya, ilang days na lang, lifetime niya. So yun. Yun lang, ganun lang kasimple. Yun lang ginagawa ko. If you want to explore on this tool, it's up to you. So meron ding temperature smart na this sector ata to ng SSD niyo or hard disk. Yung mga may mga information, mga lag time yun. So mayroon ding this performance alerts. So it's up to you. You can surf around this tool. So basically that's it. Yun lang. So kita-kits sa next video ko. What's up mga kablang?